Good morning, hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have pretty freaky video because I'm still not sure if it will have a happy ending or will it not. So let's go straight to the point. I unboxed another box filled with plants and goodies, and this time this unboxing wasn't as happy as I was really hoping it to be. So long story short, this parcel was stuck in the mail for 2 weeks for 15 days and it had plants inside, and not that, you know, cacti or sansevieras, the plants that really needs water. So let's go to the yesterday Svetlana and you will see what we will be working with. What's up guys? So right now I'm not prepared to film any kind of video, but I just received a mail. So if you're new on my channel, well, if you haven't been here for at least a couple weeks, then you don't know, but another plantuber decided to send me a couple packages. I just unboxed one couple weeks ago where I unboxed really amazing plants. I will leave a link over here if you want to go and check it out, maybe out here, I'm not sure. So if you want to see the first part of this whole unboxing, you can go there and see and get more information. But today I finally received another box, the second box. This one won't have any plants inside, but I can see that on the tape it is saying fragile. So bear with me, let's all prepare. Varpu, if you're watching, prepare. It's time to reveal what in the world you decided to ship to me. So this is not packaged by herself, she just bought something from some kind of store. So I'm really pumped and I'm pretty sure she's also really excited to see how everything turned out to be, you know, how it looks in real life. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry if I speak a little bit weird today, but okay, we are in, and I see not English language. Oh, okay. First of all, look at this rubber paper. Am I right? Okay, so this is Jungle Box subscription. Special cuttings and plants, botanical accessories. Ooh, so there will be a plant. Wait, I'm confused. So I remember that Varpu said that in the first box you will receive plants, in another one you will receive something but not plants. But it looks like there will be plants. Oh my gosh, have you lied to me? oh my gosh. Okay, I'm really curious what's inside. First of all, I love the package paper. Oh my gosh. Okay. Second of all, I see a little bit of dirt. So there will be plants. What? Okay. Wow. No. Oh my, what is that? Okay, so here will be plants, guys. Okay, I lied. Here will be plants. Oh my gosh. First of all, look at the size. Oh, it's so thirsty. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is a real. Rookie, do not work at customs. Do you remember that? Oh, there you go. Oh wow, you're so bad. Okay, so this is a very cute tiny alocasia, but I'm not sure what kind of alocasia that is. I will give it a nice soak of water just right now. Oh my gosh, it's really... Okay, so while alocasia is drinking, let's get to something else. So yes, first of all, we have a nice delicious cup of alocasia. I am not sure, but I'm pretty sure this is some kind of shield alocasia. I am so bad with names. Oh my gosh, okay. So this is obviously a plant as well, but this is so light. Or maybe it's not a plant. Let's find out. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is so exciting. Varpu, oh no. What are you? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, okay, this is, okay, I have I need to say something. So this parcel was waiting for me in the customs point for 2 weeks almost. That's why all of the plants aren't the happiest and really, really thirsty. And I'm even not sure what kind of plant that is. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it needs water ASAP. It needs sun ASAP. So I will give it a nice drink just after I will finish filming this video, because the pot is so light. This plant is so thirsty. I don't even know what kind of plant it is, but I'm pretty sure soon it will bounce back. So tomorrow I will give you an update on this plant. Okay, but this is okay. It's still alive. Everything is still alive, guys, which is just a miracle. Okay, but this is not it. We have a DIY. We have some kind of DIY over here. Ooh, okay. So by the picture, it looks like some kind of decoration DIY. Oh my gosh. I can already imagine adding some macrame to it. Oh, nice. Fancy. Okay. This is really fancy. Oh, wow. This is so cool. Stay. Please stay. Okay. So we have 6 steps how to make this whole beautiful breath thing. Oh my gosh, just look at that. Okay, right now, to be honest, I am on my lunch break, so I won't be able to DIY this, but I might do it in another part of this video. I will let you know. Okay. So first of all, this DIY thing is so cool. I have never ever seen something like this. I cannot wait to release my DIY muse. And right now, okay. And that looks that's it in this box, which is great. So right now, all I will do, I will give them a nice true drinking. So I will see you in another part of this video. For me, it will be probably a couple days later, maybe a day later. We'll see. But for now, bye. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's today. So yesterday I unboxed the box. You saw what I've got. You saw the condition of the plants. And right now is another day. We had all night of drinking. Well, at least plants did. I wasn't drinking because I need to work. But let me show you how everything is going on right now. First of all, let's talk about the DIY kit that Varpu sent me, because this morning I felt so inspired to try it out. And guys, you can see it in the background over here. I just enjoyed this so much. You have no idea how much fun I had to put this thing together. I'll insert a footage over here somewhere, how it's looking, you know, a close-up, because it's such a simple thing, but at the same time it's so boho-ish, it's so nice, and I just cannot stop staring at it. So first of all, this DIY thing was so much fun. Highly recommend. Enjoy this. 10 out of 10, right? But right now let's get to the plants. Okay, so first off, let's start from the small alocasia. And I actually repotted it. Once again, let me sit over here so you can see the footage. So I was repotting it because all night long it was standing in the water and it actually bounced back, which I was so not expecting. First of all, this is alocasia, and alocasias are pretty thirsty plants, right? And they're pretty drama queens if you won't water them for too long. Well, this tiny baby is a really big exception. This guy, as soon as he got some water, all of the leaves perked back. All of them right now are thick and juicy. You cannot bend them, as you can tell. They're in a perfect condition. I potted it up in this cute tiny terracotta pot. And guys, I think this one will be fine. This is a nice ending. Well, it's not an ending, it's just the start of the journey, right? But this plant is, oh my gosh, this makes me so happy. He's so cute and so tiny. So I just used a nice cactus mix for it with lots of perlite, a little bit of pumice, little bit of clay pebbles. So I think this soil mix is pretty airy, but at the same time, it will hold a little bit of moisture. So Fingers crossed, it will be fine. I will give you an update ASAP, you know, maybe in a couple weeks, so we all will know how it's going, because it looks like it's having a little tiny growing point, so this is very, very exciting. But right now, let's get to pretty sad part. So I also unboxed another plant which condition was in horrible shape. I gave it a nice shower, I washed all of the leaves, I gave it a nice water drink, you know, but for now, after one day in water, it still isn't the best. So this is how it's looking right now. It's still not the best. Good thing is that I can feel that some of the leaves are a little bit thicker right now. They're a little bit more juicy, so it looks like it drinks water little by little, you know. It needs some time to bounce back, since it's a little bit bigger plant, since it has so much more foliage than that small alocasia. That's why it will need some more time, and that's okay with me. I put it on my balcony, so it stands in a shady spot, but still has a nice balanced sunlight, so it looks like it should bounce back. I have a big hopes for this plant. I'm pretty sure he will survive, but just won't be as happy as it could be because of our post office. Can you imagine how mad I was at our post office? You have no idea, guys. So this is my unboxing of plants after a couple weeks in the mail. Yeah, pretty sad, but at the same time hopeful, at the same time pretty artsy, which I loved. So Warp, thank you once again, this was amazing parcel. I'm still collecting things for yours parcel, so soon I will film a video of me putting all together for you. So stay tuned, guys, for the more unboxing videos, because after filming this part of this video, I'll film another one, so another unboxing, so this is really exciting. But anyways, guys, this is where I will leave you, but before doing so, let us learn another language lesson, shall we? Right? Okay, since we're talking about mail, let me teach you how to say mail in Polish, Russian, and in Lithuanian. So if you want to say mail in Lithuanian, you need to say paštas. Once again, paštas. And if you want to say mail in Russian, you need to say pochta. Once again, pochta. And if you want to say it in Polish, it's actually pretty similar to the Russian, it's pochta. Once again, pochta. So yeah, this is it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Fingers crossed for both of these plant babies. I hope they will be fine. I will give them my best care. And I hope I will be able to update you very soon with some happy news. But for now, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to like this video, to comment something, and I will see you very soon.